And now, live from Mount Washington, it's Hot Dump. Joining me this week are the Knights of the Round Tubble, Sir Percival of the Chlorine Dispenser,
vaguely grail-shaped,
Sir Lancelot of the Bubbly Jets,
my shorts are inflating,
and Lady Guinevere. And we all in a hot tub. Dateline, Rio. In advance of this year's carnival, the city is employing thousands of pee patrol members to spot and detain those who urinate in public during carnival.
Only during carnival? Shouldn't that be all the time?
Were all these pee spotters employed by the police department? Does that make them officers of the peace?
I'm gonna need your beer bottle, Lily. We could have used some of them the other night when James got into this thing.
A 19-year-old woman in Germany who was looking for a job was a little dismayed to find out that the German Labor Office placement officer put her in a position waitressing at a brothel.
That was just always my backup plan. I didn't think that I'd have to go through an officer to do that.
Yo, dog, we hear you like getting serviced, so we put service in your service so you can get serviced while you get serviced.
Well, at least you know you don't have to flirt with the customers for a better tip. They can just go have sex with someone.
Here's your bill. No, just the tip. Just the tip.
I like my women like I like my food. Fast, greasy, and mercenary.
That was vivid.
Pakistan has said they plan to build an amusement park in Abbottabad, better known to North America as the place Osama bin Laden was killed.
Is the water slide on the USS Carl Vinson?
In place of the bouncy castle, they've installed an inflatable Osama's compound.
Have they filled in the tunnel network underneath Tora Bora with balls?
Curiously, the location for this theme park is also less than a mile away from Pakistan's military training school.
Will there be a drone strike themed teacup ride?
And all we can hope for is that the arcade is not full of flight simulators.
Ooh, and media circus.
A boy and a girl from South El Monte High School in Los Angeles had to be rushed to ER after, during a vigorous game of tug-of-war, their fingers were ripped off.
Wait, so if each team lost a finger, does that just make it a tie?
I'm assuming when they say tug-of-war, they actually mean Chinese finger puzzle, and it just got out of hand.
And they always yelled at me for cutting gym in high school. Who's laughing now?
What were they playing tug-of-war with? Piano wire?
To clarify, a boy and a girl from opposing teams each had a finger ripped off, and they were surgically reattached. They should be okay.
What, the losers get healthcare? Thanks, Obama.
I did not initially understand this headline. Hong Kong aims at smugglers in bid to stop run on baby formula milk. It turns out that they're trying to introduce measures to cut the luggage allowance on trains so that people don't come into the city, buy up tons of produce, in this case baby formula, and take off with it.
It's the great train baby formula caper.
Filthy peasants trying to feed their infants.
I can see the chase right now. Train barreling down the track. Baby formula everywhere.
But is the police shootout being filmed by John Woo or Benny Hill?
Either way, first in line.
How long are we supposed to stay in a hot tub again?
My glasses keep fogging up.
Yeah, I have prune hands.
Yeah, we should probably get out of here. And so concludes this wet, hot dump. Until next time, remember, there may be better sources for news, but they don't have this hat, which is keeping me nice and cool. Yeah, this hat is a chunk of snow. Mm-hmm. That is chilly.
Not intentional.
Into the snowbank.